नहीं वो पैसा पहले ही होगा ना, हाफ आवर लगा है तो अभी कुछ होना तो अननेसेसरी हो चुका है। उन्होंने फोन बुला नहीं कर
बोलते हैं हम तो करते रहना तो काम ऊपर है वहां पे।
सर लिटल टाइम इज देयर। यस सर, बिकॉज़ आई हैव स्टार्टेड द ब्रॉडकास्ट। या ओके सफा और एक बार कॉल करना अभी बोले आए हैं। नहीं कैसा ना अभी आ गए कुछ हो गया तो मेरा So whether there is a time. Okay. से कुछ सवाल है क्या?
Hello? Yes, ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, I can, sir. Yeah.
Finally. You have been waiting for a long time, no?
Yes, sir. Almost 2 hours.
Okay. So just wait 1 second, ma'am. I'll just call this. Just introduce yourselves, guys.
Hello, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon, I'm Ugyan Hamachuran.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Kunzang Chudin.
Okay.
I'm Pema Eden.
I'm Tashi Samphil.
I'm Dechen, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah.
My name is Tileze.
My name is Tashtuji.
I'm Tashi.
And all of them are for BTech itself.
Okay. Okay. Is it over?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good afternoon, everyone. I'm from Vishwabharati Engineering College, which is established in 2007, and it is affiliated to Pune University and approved by the AICTE. Also, it is approved by ICCR, that is Indian Council for Cultural Relations. Some merit students can get the scholarship from this. For this, you need to contact your headquarters, in that case, which is in Bhutan, and including lodging, boarding, all the facilities you can have for this. Yeah, thank you. Hello?
Hello.
Yeah.
Ma'am, can you tell us about the fee structure?
Yeah, the fee structure, it is 2,500 per year, and it is 500 per year. It will be for the scholarship students, only for the merit students.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, what's the criteria for the scholarship, ma'am?
HSC, that is a 10 plus, and plus any examination that is equivalent to this are able.
Ma'am, you can tell us about the hostel facilities.
Boys and girls, two different hostels we do have. Food also will be provided there as per your requirement. On the top of it, if you want to have it in the college canteen, you can. All the ACs are good as with AC and all good infrastructure as you can.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, can you tell us about the teaching faculty, ma'am? The experience and all.
Yeah. Good, the teaching faculties we have required almost 8 to 9 years of experience having. And they are doing well in that area as plus their publishing and all is seen. Apart from this, the extra things also all the time we have the extracurricular activities department wise, so I train for that.
Can you tell us more about the architecture and the civil engineering?
Civil engineering, yeah, certainly. Overall, the 65 labs I do have, and let me tell you before I forget that for the civil engineering, this college also is approved by CIDC, that is Construction Industry Development Council. Here, training will be given under which the certificate, as obviously, will be given to you, which will help you. For the recruitment, near about 200 companies are there, as it will be. I was in a year, twice in a year, as this placement will be happening. Yeah.
Oh, ma'am, do you provide job placements for international students also, ma'am?
Yeah, it will be given.
Ma'am, which companies, ma'am? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? How are you?
Stuck.